the battalion to emulate and to work on. An excellent officer.
As their brave families deal with this irredeemable loss, a million tributes will fall short when it comes to honoring these men in uniform who sacrificed their life for the nation fearlessly. Bureau Report, Times Now.